warming up this weekend. Yeah, finally, we're not going to have those cool temperatures. We are. We'll be cool in the mornings, but not as cold. And then mid-70s tomorrow and close to 80 by the time we get towards Sunday. And then we'll keep 80s all next week. Dry through Thursday at least. The model's saying late Friday, but now it's kind of trying to bump that up. The timing's going to change a little bit, but that's our next rain chance, not until we get towards Friday. 73 degrees for a high today. Yes. And then 49. So we finally warmed things back up. Because both days before, so I'm thinking we had 67s. So we finally got in the 70s. 77 is our average high. We just have not gotten back to average yet. But we will. In fact, tomorrow, I think we're right about 77 degrees. That's a live look over downtown right now. It's actually looking off towards the east. There's a little smoke plume. And you're not going to be able to see it here, but that's from that smoke in the Green Swamp, kind of east of Dade City and eastern Pasco. Could see a little bit more smoke from that in the morning area, especially Zephyr Hills. Watch out for that. Plant City as well. 59 degrees out there. Northeast winds at 6 miles per hour. Most of us now early on our Saturday morning in the mid to low 50s, and we'll continue falling back down into the low 50s for most areas. We're not going to go too much further than where we are. Nice and clear out there right now. We are looking at red flag warnings. Now, you see these areas that are highlighted? That basically means it's going to be dry enough, a little bit of a wind, not much, but fire conditions could get worse. Most areas are pretty close to seeing that, but you can see this yellow area here. That's basically indicating that we're starting to get dry, and we're only going to continue to get dry, especially over the next week, because we're not going to see any rain chances until Friday, and we're going to be warm all the way through. Tonight will be cooler. This morning, we'll wake up in the low to mid-50s for just about everybody. Here are those wake-up temperatures. 59 in St. Pete, our warm spot, 54 in Tampa, but look when you get inland. We're in the mid to upper 40s. So, yeah, still on the chilly side, but fantastic weekend. Mid 70s tomorrow, upper 70s to near 80 on Sunday. Dry all the way through and just a few clouds from time to time. Boating forecast finally improving. 1 to 2 foot seasonal light chop on the bay. The wind now will be southeast to southwest, which is actually a sea breeze developing, 5 to 10 knots. Because of that southerly wind that we're all seeing, the humidity is going to creep up a little bit over the next couple of days. Obviously, we're warming up temperature-wise, and you can see the warmer air that's back out to our west. And watch it push eastward. That's what's going to get us to the 80s and keep us there through Thursday, Friday into Saturday. You see this another push of cool air trying to come down. We'll have to see just how much of it gets in here for that next weekend forecast. And right now, if you look at the 7-day forecast, there's your Saturday, 77, 80 on Sunday. And then look at the lower 80s, anywhere from about 80 to 83 most of next week. Overnight lows in the low 60s, so it does get a little bit milder. And that rain chance right now is about 20 to 30% on Friday. That'll be the timing. We'll have to watch it real fast. And, of course, that's what I'll do. I'll alert it and track it for you.